Hey folks, this is Best in Slot with a quick little update to my last video. So many of your comments, like half the comments on the video, were about how I didn't showcase the Indominus Rex and Indoraptor kill animation. And I actually thought I'd already done that in the past, and that's the only reason I didn't bother to do so. But apparently I haven't, because again, every single comment. So I've got an Indoraptor, I've got an Indominus Rex, where it's the same Indominus Rex as last time. It should be a pretty strong Indominus Rex, whereas Indoraptor is relatively default. We're gonna check this out. That's it. It's just a supplemental little video. I also heard your comments about the Carnotaurus, so we're gonna check that out tomorrow. Apparently it's got tons of really cool animations, so I'm gonna do a little thing for that. Feel free to suggest opposition prey dinosaurs for the Carnotaurus, and we'll put a video together for that tomorrow. And a few people mentioned how it's always the carnivores getting the showcases. And I think the herbivores, generally speaking, don't have too many, but the Iguanodon in particular might be an interesting dinosaur to check out. So I think what we'll also do Sunday, Monday, is make a hyper-strong Iguanodon and test that out against the roster and see what happens. So, I've heard you. I'm proving that I listen. This is a democracy, sort of. And let's check out this Indoraptor Indominus Rex. Okay, they've been through round one. It's a whole new set of dinosaurs. This time the Indominus does seem to be winning. So let's see how this plays out. This should be the kill, or at least very close to it. God damn. Okay, I think we need the alternate angle. Now I know what it does. I can hopefully catch a slightly better camera angle, but that was pretty sick. Okay, let's try that one again. Nice and far away. Indominus Rex charging forward. Grabs, rips up, smacks it aside, smacks it aside, smacks it aside. Clamp down and just lets the Indoraptor fall from its jaws. Squaring up, Indoraptor is looking a little bit worse for wear here, absolutely coated in scars and cuts. Dives forward, grabs around the body, heaves it forward, slams it to the right, slams it to the left, tosses it down to the ground a little bit, and then it just kind of hangs loosely in the mouth. And you can see that last little movement there is as the Indominus Rex is, you know, you kind of got it in your mouth already, and then you just kind of shut your jaw, chomp your teeth together. It's really hard to get this on the right angle for some reason, but that was a little bit more detailed. We're going to try one more time. Okay, let's check this out. Jaws come down, slams it to the left, slams it to the right, wibbles it around, and then nice little finish there at the end. It's a pretty cool animation. I can see why everyone wanted to tell me about it. It is definitely yet another unique kill that the Indominus Rex has, which is pretty insane. Although I believe maybe the large carnivores have the same one. I don't know. But either way, it's a really cool animation. It's worth showcasing. I'm glad we checked it out, because the poor Indoraptor just gets thrown around like an absolute ragdoll, which is not something we see very often with the Indoraptor. And that makes it a little bit more special, I would say. Good job, buddy. You've had a busy day today, haven't you, lad? Lass, I suppose. What is it? The Indoraptor's the only canonically male dinosaur, I believe. I can't remember. Anyways, oh, that is a nice shot there. Look at that. Beautiful. Anyway, so as I say, we'll come check out the Carnotaurus in the coming days, because apparently it's got loads of really cool animations. And we'll also check out the Iguanodon, because I think checking out a combative herbivore will be really cool as well. And we have neglected the herbivores a little bit, I will admit. Anyways, only a little quick video this one. Hopefully you've enjoyed that little supplement. And stick around for later tonight for the Jurassic Park 3 Chaos Theory. Thanks for joining me. Cheers, as always. Bye-bye. Reaching out.